When it comes to the hands, I'm seeing that. And that was a beautiful, beautiful moment for Calvin Kattar.
And he's going for the finish.
Calvin Kattar! Woo!
Unbelievable.
That was pretty.
So a big night for the Bostonians continues. Bochniak fought. And now Calvin Kattar bounces Shane Burgos from the ranks of the unbeaten.
But I've been visualizing this since the day I started my career. Talking to you, Joe Rogan, at TD Garden, to the Boston crowd. What a dream come true this is. Couldn't be happier.
Kattar with a heavy shot, and Fishgold is down. Kattar enters the guard and starts hammering away. Fishgold can't fight him off. Calvin Kattar by TKO in the first round.
Dan, you were talking about countering opportunities.
Yep.
The right hand over the top, perfect counter shot. It only takes one.
He was keeping his hands up, and he was looking through his guard. He was watching Fishgold as he was moving forward, looking for those counter shots. I mean, you know, possibly a little octagon jitters coming out of Fishgold there. He was crashing forward with big power. And Kattar showed his experience, showed his composure, and just stayed tucked up on the inside, looking for that perfect opportunity. What do you do to get your head above water and start creating some noise around yourself?
Keep knocking people out. You know, I want a top 15 next. I believe I deserve the shot. And let's go, set it up.
What I'm seeing when I'm watching these guys move around, it's a clear advantage for Kattar on the feet. There's a nice kick to the body there by Lamas, but when it comes to the hands, I'm seeing that. And that was a beautiful, beautiful moment for Calvin Kattar. Give us your thoughts on the rest of the division and where you see yourself.
Hey, they can all get it, man. Anybody above me can get it, and they're going to get it.
When Jeremy stepped southpaw, that's when that big left kick. Oh!
Stevens nearly out. Oh! Kattar trying to finish the ball. Oh, Calvin Kattar landed a Boston bomb tonight.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. And he split him open. Look at that.
Oh, my goodness. What a perfectly placed elbow.
So the right elbow for the knockdown, the left elbow to close the show and open the cut. And all of a sudden, that signature win that Calvin Kattar was looking for materializes tonight.
I've been learning as I've been going, man. I've been doing it with tough fights. So I'm happy to be here. I feel like I said, I'm just scratching the surface. And these featherweights are in big trouble when I put it all together.
Yeah. Kattar doesn't use his wrestling very offensively, very often.
Oh,
nice.
Big shot.
And Ige doesn't even flinch, man. Incredible.
Yeah, he's tough.
Looking for that big punch. Man.
Trying to mix things up, change it to an elbow. Ige's turning on the pressure, though. He knows he's behind. And I think, nice knee. And another one. And yet again, defends the takedown. Look at this for an end to the fight. Wow. Outstanding close in the final two rounds for Calvin Kattar, who goes the distance with Dan Ige tonight.
49-46, 49-46, and 48-47 for the winner by unanimous decision, Calvin Kattar.
Like I just said, man, I think I'm built differently than these guys mentally, and I think we went out and showed that tonight.